And now, Chris Rene is about to hear if he'll be joining them in the live shows.
This is incredible. I mean, this is the craziest experience I've ever had in my entire life. I just got out of rehab.
Oh, wow.
How long you been clean?
70 days. Hey, young homie, what you tripping on? It was really exciting, really nerve-wracking. It was scary, man. It was scary. I'll tell you that.
I've worked with some of the greatest hip-hop artists, from Jay-Z to Kanye West. And all of my boys, they would be proud of me today to tell you that you are the truth. I'm going to give you a yes, but man, you got to stay straight.
When I was on alcohol and drugs, I was a total different person. I experienced my darkest hour a few months ago when I was barely hanging on. Went to the hospital and I realized my life needed to change. I needed to make a change. And nobody but me was gonna do it. I looked at this opportunity as a second chance to become the artist I always wanted to be. As this competition gets further and further,
Chris Rene,
it gives me more confidence in who I'm becoming and what I can do, what I'm capable of. And together it's like a super healing thing.
Oh, I'm so happy.
My family, they're proud that I'm clean and sober. Like, that's a success. Every day I wake up and don't use, don't take anything. That's it right there. This whole journey has been something I've been searching for my whole life. I used other things to fill that space. And once I put that down, all these things started happening for me.
Thank you, Chris.
I want to be done with the hauling business. I don't want to do that no more. If I made it, obviously it would change everything. Yeah, man. I'm sure I'd be able to get in place for me and my son. It would elevate me to a place I could have never been without this. I want this so bad because I know it's gonna open the door for me in ways that I could have never dreamed.
Yeah, I really like you. I've liked you from the very, very beginning. But you obviously have some struggles.
Yeah. Days I have like really good days, and then some days are just harder than others.
You stay clean?
Yep. 420, 2011. That's my date.
Is that right?
Good for you. 5 months on the 20th.
So your performance yesterday, perfect song choice for you. You know, and you did a really good job. I've seen you better. I watch a performance like yesterday and I scratch my head and I say, is he really the guy that I think he is? And I want to remind you that it's a competition. And the consistency wins.
If I was given this chance, then I wouldn't let nobody down. You know, I won't let you down. First of all, I won't let me down. If it's a yes, I would just go all the way.
My concern has just been how you would hold up and how you would maintain. This is a difficult day. It's a difficult moment, right? It really is. And I've gone back and forth, but I've made my decision.
Oh my God. Gina, I got a yes. I'm going to the live shows. I'm going to the live shows. Woo!
I'm starting to realize that this is a career.
It's been a long road.